but is black, white, green, and dives like a submarine. It is a bufflehead duck. It is the smallest diving duck in North America. This duck has a silver bill to snag fish deep in the water like a sub. Its head is white and black with some green. The males are more colorful than the adult females. The bufflehead dives for mollusks, snails, and shrimp like a submarine goes deep underwater. The bufflehead lives in a nest almost exclusively dug out by a northern flicker. It often stays with the same mate for several years. The bufflehead normally lives in North America, but in the winter they can show up in other locations. The bufflehead is a small deep-sea diving duck. It has golden eyes and 14 to 16 inches long. It can live in Canada, America, and Mexico. The bufflehead spends its winter months in Mexico, western side of Canada, and America. Vote for the bufflehead submarine duck.